someone who's been here before, what's this atmosphere like?
This is great, man. I tell you what, Mark Briggs is a good buddy of mine, and so to be able to come out here and support him, it's been phenomenal. These guys put on a really good show.
Yeah, you've seen what it's like in Calexico. Can you believe sold out over 20,000 people?
Yeah, you know, with the way these guys are playing, man, everybody in Sacramento should be out here. It shouldn't just be me and these 20-plus thousand. Everybody at home, you should be here right now. Let's go, Republic.
That's awesome. What is the summer been like for you?
It's been great. You know, I've been in and out of town, had a chance to go to South Africa for the NBA Basketball Without Borders, had a chance to hang with our guys a little bit, so it's been a lot of fun just bouncing around. Also, spending some time here, too. You know, you just want to get a chance to relax. We love it in Sacramento, so to spend as much time here as we can, we cross our fingers every day that happens.
You didn't really have the full off season last year. Are there boxes you have to check this off season that you didn't do in a normal off season?
Yes, Lake Folsom. We had to hit up Lake Folsom. Everybody keeps talking about going to Lake Folsom. I only went to one Oak Ridge High School football game. I love high school football. I only went to one last year. I went to their first one. Couldn't go to their second one, but I'm gonna go to a couple more too. So that's checking the boxes and then just sitting in my backyard, doing nothing, looking at the sky, enjoying this beautiful weather.
Get on the motorcycle at all?
I haven't yet, but okay. Ro and I, my partner and I, we've been talking about it. We're thinking about hopping on it here. Maybe next weekend to ride up to Tahoe. We'll see.
You had excitement heading into last season. I imagine that's even ramped up more this year.
It has, but you know what? I'm excited about it, and I'm looking forward to see how we can handle the pressure, you know, because it's flipped now. We're no longer hunting people. People are hunting us, and you know, their expectations, and so how do we handle that? I believe our guys are ready for it, and with the fans that we have here, the juice that they brought last year, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
You had a number of acquisitions, but a lot of people might think you're just running it back. How do you kind of look at some of the pieces you've added?
I'm excited that we kept our core together, you know, because they've only played 1 year together. I think they've all grown a ton this summer. They've been working their tails off. And to add some of the guys that we have, you know, Monty and Wes, they've done a fantastic job, not only with the draft, but acquiring some pieces through trades. I'm excited for Sasha. I'm excited for Chris Duarte. I'm excited about our young guys. It's good to have the new guys, but I'm more excited about having our guys to be able to run it back, give them opportunity to grow as a nucleus than anything else.
Just a couple more for you. You talk about Sasha. People wonder, can his game translate to the NBA? You've seen him in both Europe and spent time with him. What do you see in him?
You know what? You're going to enjoy him. Here's a guy that plays hard. He's tough. Very, very, very smart. Extremely good feel for the game of basketball. He can pass it. He cuts. He knows how to space. And he can shoot the mess out the ball. He's got a quick trigger, and I'm looking forward to seeing him out in action against other teams this year.
No concerns there. How about Chris Duarte?
Chris Duarte is about as smooth as they come. You remember Iceman? Oh, no. You know what? I'm putting expectations on him.
Well, I
tell you what, his game has surprised me because I didn't really follow him, obviously, in college, and I didn't watch him a ton when he was in Indiana. But to see him this summer and see him play pickup and so on and so forth and work out, I'm excited about what he could bring to the table. He could shoot it from the three. He can go get a shot. He's got a medium game, and he can finish. And he's got great size. So with that size, hopefully he'll also help us on defense end of the floor because that's where we need to pick it up a little bit. But what a promising prospect.
You put me on the spot a minute ago. You mentioned how your son with the 49ers right now, how much of a cool opportunity is that? And tell people what he's doing.
That's probably the most exciting thing that I've been able to do. We've already gone to one 49ers game. My youngest son, Cameron, is a defensive quality control coach on Kyle Shanahan's staff. I'm so proud of him, and I'm looking forward. I'm gonna watch every single one of their games. I'm sitting in front of it. That's the reason why I couldn't go to Oak Ridge last night, because I was watching the 49ers game. That will be the only thing that sets precedent to me not going to Oak Ridge game this until our season starts. So I'm excited for him. I'm proud of him. But just as much, I'm excited for the 49ers upcoming season. Let's go. Let's go, Niners. Let's go, baby.